Hello, here is an FNA taken from a solid cystic thyroid nodule, and this is the air-dried smear. So we can see a rather tight cluster of cells and with very bubbly cytoplasm. And also there's an interesting area here that looks a bit different. Here is another cluster, and we can see that in the center as we focus up and down, that this is actually a sarcoma body. And the cells that surround it have got quite low NC ratios with abundant, finely vacuolated, bubbly cytoplasm. Let's look at some other examples. Again, when we focus up and down, we can almost make out the concentric rings in the sarcoma body and this abundant, bubbly cytoplasm. And a final example here, again showing sarcoma bodies and rather large cells with soap bubble-like cytoplasm. Let's have a look at the alcohol-fixed smear. Here is an example of a similar cell group. You notice that they also have this kind of almost flower petal-like outlines, which is very classical, and we can see calcifications. Here it is on higher magnification, and this area is actually the calcifications. And yet another cluster here. So it is quite important to actually increase the light and focus up and down so that we can appreciate all the aspects of the sarcoma bodies as well as the bubbly cytoplasm. So what I'm showing here is a classical appearance of papillary thyroid carcinoma with cystic change. And this can occur as a primary in the thyroid or as a cystic metastasis in a lymph node. So in a head and neck enlarged lymph node, for example, a cervical lymph node, where we can see the cell clusters with a bubbly cytoplasm and some calcifications, metastatic PTC is very high up on the list. We may not actually see all the nuclear features of PTC, but the other features are quite classical. Let's have a look at the histology. So normally we don't actually spend too much time looking at the histology because it's very, very obvious that this is a papillary thyroid carcinoma. But if we want to do a very robust cytohistocorrelation, it's important to look carefully and also to recognize this at high magnification. We can actually see some of the sarcoma bodies here. And on higher magnification, again, the sarcoma bodies. And we can see that in some of these cell groups, the cells actually have quite abundant cytoplasm. And if we go at even higher magnification, we can actually see as we focus up and down the bubbliness of the cytoplasm. And this is exactly what we would see in cytology when we aspirate material from a cystic nodule. And here is one such cluster of cells. We had that flowery outline with scalloped borders and this bubbly cytoplasm. So this is a feature of PTC with cystic change. This can be seen both in primary PTC with a cystic component as well as cystic PTC metastasis in lymph nodes.